perfect time to spend an evening with me. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. Then afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. Go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I can see it in your eyes that you despise the same old lines you heard the night before. And though it's just a line to you, for me it's true and never seems so right before. Every day to find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come through. But then I think I'll wait until the evening gets late and I'm alone with you. The time is right, your perfume fills my hair, the stars get red and all the nights so blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. The time is right, your perfume fills my air, the stars get red and stupid like I love you.
Known there'd come a day when you'll would be gone. Address unknown. Oh, how could I be so blind to think that you would never be hard to find. From the place of your birth to the ends of the earth, I've searched only to find, only to find. Address unknown.
Address unknown. Honey child, I ain't even got a trace of you. You know one thing? I'd give anything in the world just to see the face of you. I was a fool to stay away from you and everything else so long. I should have been diplomatic and figured that someday you'd be solid gone.
Address unknown. Oh, how could I be so blind to think that you would never be hard to find. From the place of your birth to the ends of the earth, I've searched only to find, only to find. Address unknown.
Dawn is breaking, and so is my heart. Memories tearing me apart. Got my baby, sweet baby, on my mind. Here it is, almost. All week, all night. Got my baby, sweet baby, on my mind. His morning coffee, his good morning kiss are just a few of the things I miss. Dawn is breaking, and so is my heart. Memories tearing, they're tearing me apart. Got my baby, sweet baby, on my mind. Got my baby.
Thank you. Darling, I received your wedding invitation, and I'd like to thank you for a job well done. So I'll be the first to say congratulations. I'd like to shake the hand of the girl who finally won. Have you ever told your new love all about us? Have you ever told her how you had your fun? Never mind, 'cause I don't want to spoil your wedding. I want to shake the hand of the girl who finally won. No, no plans tomorrow. No, no plans today. Just whichever way the wind is blowing, I'm going that way. And before I go, there's one thing to be done. I'd like to shake the hand of the girl who finally won.
Out of sight.